もうね、先にこれ置いてくれてる人がいるっぽいね。What's up, TMB ファン、今日はね、俺の個人的な動きになるんだけど、俺の友達はクイーンズフラッシングでボランティア活動をやってて、ボランティア活動っていうのは結構いろんなところからこう支援してもらったものをこういろんなものをあげたりとか、こう助けるっていう、まあただで全部助けるっていうことなんだけど、それを俺の友達は結構昔からずっとやってて、それを今日は俺は手伝いに行ってみようかなと思ってるんだけど、今朝の10時、もうそろそろねみんな来ると思うんだけど、それまで、ここでね俺はみんなを待って、今日は600個ボックスが届くのかな、先週は2000個届いたのかな。それをいろいろまあずっとこういう風にね、もう1年2年コロナの時期が始まってからずっとやってるんだけど、俺はそれに今日参加してみようかと思ってて、今ね助けがね必要な人もいっぱいいると思うんだ。仕事がない人だったり、食べ物が食べれない人だったり、マスクが買えない人だったり、そういう人たちのためにね、俺だけがこうねいつもマスクをつけてね、なんていうの、こういいものを食べてっていうのもね、俺はあんまり好きじゃないから、最近はできる限りみんなとシェアしてね、こう俺だけがっていう考えをやめて、みんなと一緒にっていう考えで、だからそんなことも含めて今日は TMB ファームのみんなとね、この映像をシェアして、昔まではねこうね自分ばっかりっていう考えだったんだけど、今ちょっと変わってね、もうね自分っていうよりもみんな、このねみんなとシェアしたりとか、自分ばっかりが良くても絶対幸せにならないと思うし、こうみんなと一緒に幸せを分けるっていうのかな、まあそういう感じなのかな。あとね、俺がね若い時にね、まあいろいろねすごいやりたい放題やってたし、そういうことも含めて何か人をねちょっとでも助けられれば、自分のできる範囲のことで、俺もやっぱりいろいろやることあるから、自分のできる範囲のことだけで手伝ってみようかなと思って今日来てるけど、とりあえずそんな動きを今日は TMB ファームのみんなとシェアしていこうかなと思ってるから、とりあえず後で。
俺の友達のスティーブ。
How you doing? スティーブン・リ
ー。スティーブとね今日はねボランティア活動をやってて、スティーブがボランティアをやってるところを俺はどんどん紹介しようかなと思ってるから。
So what are you gonna do today?
Volunteer. We're volunteering to feed the people. So I told the Blands that we're gonna bring them some fresh groceries. Today they're getting fresh groceries delivered from the, I think the USDA, I believebelieve. Right. So what happens is local farmers and they can't get rid of the stuff too fast, right? Or they can't sell all their stuff. And so instead of throwing away, they donate to, well, the federal government buys it.
Yeah.
And then they donate it to people who need it. And then what happens is they get delivery here. They sign up for the program, they get delivery here. And then, you know, they give it to all the people that need it. Here comes the truck now.
今トラック来たよ、とりあえず。あのトラックに荷物いっぱい入ってるから。
Yeah, like even just like right here. That's Stephen Kim. Stephen Kim, say hi to the cam.
What's up?
What's up, bro?
Hey, what's going on?
What's up, man?
Good to see you, man.
Man. Good to see you, man.
What's up, Steve?
What's up, bro?
Hey. What's going on, guys? What's going on, Tokyo Meets Brooklyn fans? Name's Stephen Kim. We're out here at Hana Cares of Promise Ministries International, receiving food from the Hungry Monk Organization and Growing Soul Organization.Hopefully we get to bless a lot of people, shelter, single mom ministries, churches, as well as everybody that needs it. Hey, folks, if I could get your attention, Steve. So these gentlemen are going to take it off the lift. So what we're going to do is we're going to just bring it all out here so that we can easily distribute.
Yeah, so you got around 600.
Yeah.
Some of them have a little bit more boxes on top, so you got to...
Oh, okay.
But yeah, so we're gonna work it like this. We're gonna bring it down. Yeah. You gotta take this pallet that's with the pallet, while you guys bring me the other pallet that can continue like that.
Got it.
All right, who's gonna help?
All right, what are we doing?
Okay.
こういうね、今ね、全部ボックスが届いてて、
US ファーマー、さっきスティーブが説明したように、このファームからだったりとか、そういうものが今いろいろ届いてるから、今みんなね少しずつねこう届いたボックスをねここの中に入れたりしてね、いろんなところにね、各自ねあんまり大きいグループじゃないから、いろんなところにこうね自分たちで持ってってっていう感じで、OK。 こっちにもねまだねどんどんボックス出てきてて、これをまず
チャーチ、教会に、25箱をここから600個今日ボックスが届いて、ここにまず25箱をとりあえず今運んでるね。All right, thank you.
Shree, who's also donating to a local church and another homeless shelter, she's whipping around right now. It's 50 boxes. 50.
50. ね、MJ とダイヤとかね、本当はここにね、俺連れてきてあげてね、本当は手伝ってね、すごいいい経験になるかなと思ったんだけど、事情があってちょっと来れないため、こっから MJ とダイヤにメッセージを送ってよ。ダディは今こういうことやってるから、今度な、MJ ダイヤ、絶対来ような、一緒にな、それでいろんな人助けような。
Welcome to our church, Promise Ministries International.
Introduce yourself first.
Yeah. My name is Pastor Herman Mendoza, and one of the associate pastors here at this church. And we're just so grateful for this opportunity to be able to serve the community with all this wonderful food and other items that we're distributing. So thank you for coming. Thank you for being a part of this.
Thank you, Pastor, for all the hard work.
You got it.
This, these boxes are going to the church Shelter of the Most High in Brooklyn, New York.
This one's going to Brooklyn. This is Pastor Pichardo.
Yeah.
He's an awesome man. You might meet him later. He's at the church right now doing some therapy sessions.
Yeah.
So he's a counselor, he's a therapist, he's a doctor,
okay.
He's a pastor. And
back
maybe a couple months ago when we were dealing with like 30, 40 churches, he was handling them all.
とりあえずね、今ね、ここにね、今もう一台車が足りないため、車取りに来たから、ここからもう一度一個今このバン借りて持って運べるように、それで俺はこの車で戻ってって感じだね。これがね、中に入ってるもんで、ポテトに、グリーンアップルに、オニオン、チキンにチーズにヨーグルトにハムに牛乳って感じだね。これを今からみんなのいろんなところに届けるよ。
Are we counting this as one of the boxes or?
This is the last one.
Okay, then that's
100. とりあえず100個ね。100個ここに入れて。でね、一番最初にここにはね、中に何が入ってるか見えるように。表に置いて。
Alright, we're gonna go to the Bland's.
Okay.
毎週土曜日、日曜やってるから手伝いたい人がいたら、ここに俺に DM、Instagram でもいいし、メッセージでもいいし、コメント全部見てるから、コメントでもいいから連絡くれれば、こっちの方から連絡するから、人種関係なしで、どんなのでもいいから手伝ってくれれば、すげえ助かるね。ここに物をね、全部ここに倉庫に、ね、置いてあるんだけど、今。ここがね、こうやって貯めとく場所、物を。このボックスはここの中に入れて、保存する感じだね。
Like all these boxes here that I saved for later, they're being delivered to seniors on Monday.
Monday?
Yeah, senior citizens.
冷蔵庫だね、この中はね、寒いんだけど。
Hey man, alright, I gotta be right back. Can you hold down the fort? Just like hang around here.
Okay.
And with this gentleman.
Alright.
How many
have you? 10 in the
car. Okay, so we have 100 people in the church. So we need 10 of these.
はい、now we're ready to go. ハンドサニタイザー。
あ、そう。これあとね、
アルコールスプレー。
サンタイザーと、アルコール。
Yeah.
OK。これさ、I'm gonna follow you。
Yeah.
今このトラックここついて、スティーブたちね。で、このトラックを今から100個ボックス入れたのを、ここのプロジェクトに全部。
That's what people need these days. Right now, coronavirus situation, that's what they need. They need, you know, they need food, and they need PPE, and they need jobs, they need money. So, I didn't just pass the stimulus check, so hopefully people will be getting their money soon. And you know, we'll see what happens. Yeah?
Oh, sanitizer too?
Sanitizer, yeah.
Jacket? May I?
Yeah, yeah.
Take a few.
How many?
Well,
two?
I gotta give it to everybody, bro.
That sounds good, appreciate it.
Hi, man. You're welcome, bro.
Thank you again.
Yeah.
How you doing?
How you doing, man?
Good. What is it, all masks?
Yeah, all masks and the food.
Everybody get one pack of masks. There's 10 in here.
Yep.
And alcohol, spray, and two hands and
pipes. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
This is Renee. I'm from the Bland. Thank you guys for giving out to the public, and we really appreciate it. Thank you for your services.
Thank you.
Here.
Yeah. But, good penitentiary. Good penitentiary. Very good penitentiary.
Yeah, my name is James Rockta. We want to thank Steve as well as Sandra for donating this food to the people in Bland, which is in need of food, and we really appreciate it. And Thank you, Sandra. Thank you, Steve.
もうだいぶなくなってきたね。あと20個ぐらい。100個あったのがあと20個ぐらいだね。
ね、いろんな人が、ね、もらいに来るんだけど、ここのブラウンに住んでる人だけしかもらえないから、ここクイーンズブラッシング、土曜日よくやってるから。
2ボックス。
はい、あっという間に1ボックス。
1モーボックス。
チェックザー、ロック。So you know when it's legit, everything that's in the box.
Okay.
Has a nutrition thing here.
Oh, okay.
Also look, on top of the box, the date is stamped, March 10th, 2021.
Oh, okay.
So you know they're not old.
Right.
You know what I mean?
こっち戻ってきたんだけど、こっちはこっちでまだね、違う作業が続いてて、いろんなとこにね、チャーチだったりとか、他のとこに送ってんだけど。
We're gonna grab some time bars for the homeless.
Okay.
When we do the Main Street Patrol thing,We can also give it to the volunteers. They'll also give it out to the homeless people when they see it. These are the time bars we have left. We have a whole okay. bunch. We have like
oh, tuna right here.
We got the tuna fish. So they could just, it's from Trader Joe's, right? You could just open it. These have the lid that you can open.
Yeah.
So the homeless people could just open it and eat it also.
Okay, so we're going to homeless person help that.
Yes,
right.
We're going to give this to the homeless people. Black watch.
Sounds good. Minari?
All right, bro.
Subscribe. Click that like button.
Ooh.
It's for us. Oh. I have so many at home. They're really good.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, for I'll you guys, I don't know. Hand it out to the homeless, for the kids. Like, they're really good. It's like walnuts, peanuts, all that stuff.
Yeah.
It's
good
stuff.
Thank you. とりあえず今ね、いろいろ全部配り終わって。一回落ち着いたところで昼間の2時、2時でこれから、とりあえず昼飯食ってその後に、これからねちょっとブロックパトロールっていうものをするんだけど、まあ見回りってやつだねそれをしてって感じでその前にとりあえずランチを食べようかなと思ってここ
I got crumbles here
You get crumbles first, crumbles first Ooh Lobster first
Lobster, wow
Whoa. Oh, this cat could use the toilet.
Yeah,
no, it's toilet trained.
See?
On the toilet.
It's taking a dump.
Shhh. ここはね、フラッシングのチャイニーズフード。
It's pork, shrimp. The menu's on the bottom.
Real quick, dim sum and some crab and chow fun underneath the crab.
We're going to
Black Watch.
Black Watch, okay.
Yeah, feed yourself and then you have energy to protect people.
We don't like to make a big deal out of everything, right?
Mm-hmm.
So it's like when something happens to us, it's either like, oh, if you can't solve it now, then forget it. I don't want any problems, I don't want any trouble, forget about it.
Mm.
And that's what makes us the silent minority, right? We always keep our head down,
right.
But we can't do that anymore. It's a different time, you know? Before, in the past, it might have worked for, you know, our ancestors and stuff like that, our parents or our grandparents, it might work for them. But for us, we really need to voice our opinion, be outspoken.
Uh-huh.
So that's what we're trying to change. We're trying to, you know, change the awareness of the Asian community and stop us Asians from being attacked. Also, a lot of the business owners, Asians like to carry cash. But a lot of like the business owners, they go to the bank, they take out $30,000, you know, and cash, and you know, they're carrying their expensive Birkin bags or their Hermes bags and stuff like that, and they have $30,000 cash, $50,000 cash in it, and then you just, you know, walk down the street like it's nothing, you know? You know, people who victimized these people, they watched them.
Yeah.
People that went to the bank, okay, this person just got money, followed them to some place like, you know, like a down street, a side street, and then they end up robbing them. And, you know, yeah, like, it's very sad also because the communication is not there with the police department, right?
Yeah.
So as a police officer, when I used to work here, a lot of the American cops, it's like, if there's a language barrier, they're like, okay, whatever, lost the property. Right. Uh-huh. The report is not taken properly. So that's why they think that it doesn't happen to us, it's just happening now, but it's always been happening.
Wow.
It's always been like that, you know?
Yeah.
And, you know, it's very unfortunate also because the media, like movies and Hollywood and stuff like that, they portray us as a weak ethnicity, right? Like the sick Asian man, right? And that's what gives the stigma of us. And when other people see that, they tend to say, oh, they're an easy target. They can't fight back, they're too weak to fight back, or they're not gonna make a lot of noise, they're not gonna call 911 because the language barrier and all that stuff. And we need to change all that. And we need to bridge the communities and educate the other communities of our culture so they can appreciate our culture more, and you know, they understand our culture more. And then this way, you know, we could bridge the communities and everybody would get along instead of seeing us as outsiders, you know? We need to make sure that everybody gets along together, you know? This way, like, if something happens, other people will speak out for us, right? Like the black community, the brown community, the white community, the Spanish, you know? They'll all speak out for us.
Yeah.
You know, instead of just saying, oh, they like to stick to themselves, you know? Asian community, stuff like that, which is not true. Nowadays, it's different. And, you know, Asians also, like, amongst Asians, there's a lot of hate towards other communities, right?
Yeah.
But we gotta change that also, because it's not like back in the days anymore. Now everybody's different. Everybody wants to work together, you know? So we just gotta find those people that wanna work together, and then we educate each other.
Yeah, right.
I think that's one of the biggest things, yeah? Even as a police officer, like if you go to other communities to police, you have to understand their culture. If you don't understand their culture, then you're gonna have this us against them mentality, you know? And that's not the case. Everybody's together.
Yeah.
Right? We're all humans.
Yeah.
Right? We're all people.
What food?
Tuna fish. You know, give them some tuna fish, give them some kind bars. Give them like a box of kind bars. Not a whole box, but like a red box.
ごめん、今ね、とりあえず戻ってきて、途中でバッテリーが切れちゃって、ちょっとね、ブロックウォッチだったり、そういうところを見せられなかったんだけど、いろいろちょっと助けてきて、ね、ボランティアをやって今日思ったことが、やっぱり、こう、前まではね、なんで働かないんだろうって、働けばお金なんて入ってくるのにって思ってたんだけど、そうじゃないんだなっていう、やっぱり少しでも俺らができる限りのことで助けると、やっぱり、俺らには大したことじゃなくても、やっぱり彼らにとってはすごい大したことなんだなって、彼らの一日をこう明るくできるんだなっていうのをすごい感じた一日でした。とりあえずまだね俺もいろいろねできることはね自分の中でできる限りでいろんな人を助けていこうと思うから、これ見てるみんなもね、もしねなんかいろんな困ってる人がいたらちょっとでもね助けてあげればね、自分にとっては大したことじゃなくても多分その人にとってはねすごい助けになると思うから、そんなことを今日学んだ一日でした。とりあえず今日も見てくれてありがとう。 TMB ファン Thank you Peace